Shalom, Salamta, bienvenidos a todos. Let's see, support the fellowship. What are we looking for? KROV.FM. Apoyen la fraternidad, la hermandad, la familia Rastafari, support the family. Diríjanse a KROV 91.1, es decir, KROV.FM. Log on to KROV.FM. Listen now. Escuchen ahorita los sábados de 5 p.m. a las 8 p.m. Wiwi Samti, hermana Emanuel. That's Wiwi Samti, Saturdays, 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Y los miércoles de 7 p.m. a 8. And Wednesdays, 7 to 8 p.m. What is that? Edus Colcha. Let's see, listen now. Oprimen, escuchen, quizás no está funcionando. Perhaps that's not functioning all that well. Let's see. Como podemos escuchar, Rasi Adino Steferri. We could hear Rasi Adino Stefara in the background.
The Bay Area, the Ethiopian Jews. We can see even today the treatment of those black people, not this race right here, with people such as when we read the book. It gives you a lot of facts, a lot of things that are right exact, but it's written from sort of a pen where it kind of ignores that racial dynamic, it ignores the real testimony to the white Jewish race myth, even though
Rastafari Gandation, Rastafari Mitrashim Kanut, Rastafari Rastafari.
So whatever the reasons does not focus on. So in other words, From the Ethiopian, many in the Ethiopian side of the legend in 1773, they felt that Matthew was wrong with that. They were horrified. So this also contributed to the rebelliousness of the Ethiopians against the Israelites. Because why did he do this? Why did he kick out the Israelis?
Yeah, and don't forget, try him. Pruébenlo. Now, let's see. Discipleship Radio. Let's see. Radio Discipulado. La O es una es un cero. Vamos a ver. 646-646-595-3898.
Welcome to Blog Talk Radio. Please hold and you will be able to listen to the show.
Discipleship Radio, Radio Discipulado. Support the fellowship.